What up? So this week I'm doing a DIY make your own movie ticket billboard board poster board thing. And just you take your movie tickets or movie or concert tickets and you just put them all over the place and put them on there. And yeah, make it all cool, add a little design to your frame and everything. So I'm going to show you how to do that right now.
She's the man. When placing down my movie tickets, I put them in the order that I saw them. Ice Age, Bridge to Terabithia, Spider-Man 3, Shrek 3, Hairspray, Warren Hears a Who, What Happens in Vegas, Mamma Mia, Fired Up, the Jonas Brothers 3D movie, Night at the Museum, Blindside, Alvin and the Chipmunks, Avatar, Dear John, The Letters to Juliet, Toy Story 3, Charlie's in the Cloud, Click, the last song, Just Go With It, Beastly, The Vow, Safe Haven, The 1D 3D Movie, The Internship, Hunger Games Catching Fire, Endless Love, Divergent, Neighbors, The Fault in Our Stars, A Random Ticket, Disney World Ticket, that was mine, Disney World Ticket, that was my mom's, Three Doors Down and Dodger Concert Ticket, Monster Madness, which is like monster trucks, Jonas Brothers concert tickets. So the process that you do is you just tape down, you can glue them down, put it on the back of the ticket and then put it down. If you have multiple tickets of the same thing, you can glue them together or stick them together, that's what I did. And then I decided to decorate my frame because mine was a mirror and I didn't want that open space, so I just grabbed some fabric paint that I had laying around. I wrote tickets and did little decorations, made a little ticket sign, and just doodled things. Then I didn't want the frame to just be boring, so then I took glittery fabric paint and I just did a little design and got my finished product.
I hope you enjoyed this video. I do hope you enjoyed, because it was really a lot of fun to make this, even though you're kind of just taping things down and then using fabric paint to decorate. Give this video a thumbs up. For red thumbs from the fabric paint and for burns from curling hair. Don't forget to subscribe. Click the subscribe button. It's wherever, somewhere. Click it. Click right now. Click it. Click, 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 subscribe. Comment down below what your favorite movie was that I had shown throughout this whole list, you know, of all the movies that I put on there. Tell me what your favorite movie was out of those ones. All my social media links are in the down bar below, so if you want to follow them, you can go follow them. You don't have to, it's okay, whatever, but they're down there. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out. Bye.